the game series adapt the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Once upon a time, in New York City, there lived a community of fairy tale characters known as Fable Town. The fables who lived there arrived hundreds of years ago after they were exiled from their homelands. Through the use of a magic spell called Glamour, they have protected their secret community from the mundane war. Bruh.
God damn it. 105 today again if you missed it. A record for the date. Hottest ever in June. 103 now, and that humidity looks low, but remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103 with 31% humidity is a lot more humid than, say,
yeah, I ain't reading all that now. Shit. Humidity.
And it is muggy out there.
Why so dark?
Mr. Toad?
Oh, shit. Bigby! Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing.
The fuck
just
is
cut
it talking?
Just give me a break, yeah?
Frog.
I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my heart. No need to kick up a fuss.
Yeah, I'm looking at a
3-foot toad in a sweater. That's a problem.
Yeah.
If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that.
You can't send me up to live with those animals. You know what I mean.
Go see a witch. Get a glamour.
Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spell goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
Yeah. It's like that.
I don't make the rules. Sorry. I can't give you a free pass on this, Toad. My hands are tied.
Right.
There's too much at stake. Whatever it costs, it's worth it.
I don't even know if I signed in.
Want me catching you out of glamour again?
I forgot to check that.
Fucking hell! See? This is what I called you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there? Do something, Bigby! Before he completely tears up the place!
Yeah, what the fuck you want me to do?
What exactly do you want me to do?
I want you to throw the fucking woodsman out of here, drunk shit. He's been going on like that for hours. Turn this place to dust if you let him. He's in a fucking rage. This is the last straw, Bigby. He has to go.
Alright.
Fine. I'm heading up. Get your glamour.
Yeah, I'm gonna beat his ass. Like, no. New Fable books entry unlocked. What is that?
Furry pricked up shite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Dad, the lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside.
All right, dude.
Gonna know who I fucking am, you hear me? Hey, look at me!
Just stop, okay? You're drunk. Let go.
Let's hang that up real quick, cause that shit annoying as fuck.
Take a look. Take a good look. Know who I am now?
I'm a knock.
Hey, look!
Thank you.
God damn you! No way.
Whoa, hey!
You've got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid cunt? I'll fucking kill you!
Alright, what's going on?
That's definitely a choice right there. Isn't that just headbutting by the time I said that?
Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe again.
You just headbutt me.
Woody, I'm gonna break your fucking face.
Exactly.
Is that a fact?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a fact.
You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
Really? This isn't last time.
What is last time? What the fuck?
Had enough?
I swear, that R2 thing is so weird.
It's a fucking challenge.
See, like, damn, this is what it is. Sink. Like, eat those damn oh, damn. Maybe bad choice.
Probably get out of here.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, bitch. I'll fucking put you in the ground.
Shut your ass.
Shut up.
Oh, fucking shit. You broke my jaw, you bastard.
And still you talk.
Fuck you.
Shit.
What the hell is going on? What happened?
A little misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show. Don't worry, you saw the best bits.
There's more where that came from, girlie.
Knock it off!
Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
Are you alright?
I'm hunky-dory. Thanks for asking.
What's your name?
Whatever you'd like it to be, handsome.
Alright, dude.
Don't make this more difficult than it has to be.
Exactly, like,
sorry,
damn.
Sheriff. Wouldn't want to add any difficulty to your night.
Why was he hitting you?
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. That about cover it, hon?
I'm the woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open. And filled his belly full of stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch.
Hey, what did I say about that word?
Come on. My car.
Yeah. Give me a second.
Oh, no, by all means. Take your time. Make yourself comfortable. Can I get you anything? Hello, perhaps?
My bad?
Sorry about the car. We ended up going out the window. couldn't be avoided.
Yeah, basically.
I'm mad at you. I called you, and you come to help. I can't be made. But even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started. Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
Well, what's going on with his face? Damn. This man still want to fight? Tiring. God damn! Just fuck this ass up. Like, he's not dead from that.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth. You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it.
Great.
Damn, I would have picked that
shit. The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more from me. He'll be fine.
I'll kill you. You fucking bitch.
Let me help you.
Yeah.
He's having a bad day.
That makes two of us. I guess it's a good thing fables are hard to kill.
Suppose it is.
So he can't really die? That shit look like instant death. Still followed her, I would have been like, okay, bye, bitch. Okay, I'll light it up. Fuck it.
Here.
Thanks.
Who do you work for, really?
These lips are sealed. Sorry. Hey, you like my ribbon?
No, I'm trying to.
If you don't answer my questions, I can't help you.
I'm answering them the best that I can.
I feel like we've met before.
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change, I guess.
How? I guess. Fuck?
Shit.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
Are you sure?
He's had enough. For tonight, at least. Wouldn't be surprised if he has an axe to grind, though.
Oh, did he pick up the axe? I didn't
see
it.
That wasn't intentional. Sorry.
How much was it he owed you?
100.
I'm guessing it'd be bad for you to show up empty-handed.
I'll be fine.
I really wish I could help.
I ain't throwing no bread at you. Fuck that.
I'll be fine. You've done enough, really. You got me out of a bad situation back there. Thanks.
I'm still gonna need a statement.
I have to go drop off what I have.
Meet me back at my office, then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
How do you know where
You live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Huh. Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit. And I don't use that term lightly. Some of these look pretty bad.
That's a little on the harsh side.
I tell it like it is, when I can.
Wow. Bitch.
Hey. I need to tell you something.
But I like you. It's like, nah.
What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are. I'll see you around, Wolf.
See, after that statement, then I will care. In a way, be like, okay, I can give you thread now. Welcome to